Tonight, Bessemer fire investigators working to find out what caused this vacant house fire. It happened just before 2 on 18th Street and Dartmouth Avenue. As soon as we get more information from fire investigators about a cause, we will pass it along to you.